Leeville. Walk yourself to the front now. When he's way out there, try to walk yourself to the front. There's one white swimmer out there. Come on.
All right now, baby, all right now.
Smile. Ready to crank it? Well, you gotta expose you, is he?
Let me get up here and get my position.
It is, he's getting in that deeper water now, he's feeling calm. Short it. I didn't put the drag too loose.
No, it's not. The drag's not loose.
Yeah. Oh, okay, he's right there.
Is he getting close?
He was. He was.
You know what you need to do? You need to buy you one of them GoPro things.
Yeah, my nephew had one like that.
I mean, you ought to. You can make some hellacious videos for your website, dude. They're not that expensive, are they, Steven?
They're not cheap.
Oh, they're not? Oh, I thought they were like 50 bucks.
He's making a pretty good swell there.
All right.
I had a young boy fought one for an hour. We had to drag really slow. He's up on top. He's getting tall. He's come up on top. He's getting tall.
What that fish down the Keys that guy we're fishing for tarpon says, pull it sideways, down and dirty. Yeah. That's what tires them out.
Got it. Don't give them no slack, bro. When you reel it, reel back to him slow. Don't ever let that rod get straight. Make sure the rod stays bent when you reel to it. So you can pump them real fast when you go into it. There you go, yeah. You're pulling on them. That's the only way to tire out that line.
Nice fish.
I like the front. Yeah, they go to the front. Go to the front.
If
it goes in the boat, we ain't got to worry about it.
Even I'm getting tired. You gotta catch this thing, man.
It's only an hour long show. He fought him this long and losing by the bull. I think he's bigger than yours.
Is he really? That's fine. Good.
What you think? I think so. He looks pretty good. Turn him down. Turn him go off.
Might be his twin. It's like being on camera, Steven.
Facebook fish. Oh yeah, he's coming up
through. Oh, he's big. He's bigger. He's bigger. I can tell you that. I've only seen his tail. He's bigger.
Oh Lord, he got in his gill.
In his gill? Oh, that can cut.
Yeah, we don't want that. Yeah.
Let me get out of the way.
Now you got to reel more slack. Hopefully it comes out as gill plate.
Is that braid or?
No.
That's one film.
Came out. Yeah, it came out. Yeah.
Got him coming towards me.
He's not ready. So when you get his head, look like he kind of gets tired, his head comes up.
Try to keep it just under the water.
That's when they get you to it. They get right by the pull button and they'll snap one good time. Wow.
There you are.
That's a Facebook fish there, man.
Reel some more. Reel some more. Reel some more slack.
Big gray ghost.
There you go.
That's bigger. Oh, he's bigger.
Keep his head just like it, just under the
water. Got him. Oh my God. He's bigger.
Definitely long.
He's bigger.